You got your goodie bag, right?
Yep. Okay, but...
All right, you got your bag?
All right.
Yep.
All right.
Let's go.
She's so cute.
All right. So, we're going to get you scheduled back for those two fillings, and then we'll also make sure we get you that referral to the business, or excuse me, to the oral surgeon.
Okay.
All right. So, we're going to come up to Angelica. Hi, Angelica.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good. How are you?
All right. So, Sarah came in today. I did the cleaning for her today, and Dr. Sharon did the exam. We also did a fluoride treatment. We did a cano and floor lightening. So during the exam, Dr. Sharon discovered that there are two cavities that that she needs to come back for. She wants Sarah to be back soon, so within the next week and a half at the most, she said.
Yeah, 1 to 2.
1 to 2 weeks, yeah. So pretty soon. So if you could help Mrs. Reyes get that scheduled, that would be fantastic. The other thing is if you could help me with a referral form to the oral surgeon. She's got some wisdom teeth that are not bothering her yet, but we want to make sure that we get that information. Also, the piano and everything's in there. If you can help with that, getting that sent over, that would be fantastic. Also, 6 month cleaning. So, 6 month cleaning. And I think that was it. Am I missing anything?
No more. We need no more.
All right. So, do you need anything from me?
I think we're good. 1 to 2 weeks.
What about you? Do you need anything from me?
No, we're good.
All right, fantastic.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Wonderful to see you.
Nice to see you.
Do you want